right, so these are our test tube racks. There's different test tube racks that we also have aside from these two, but in general, you want to know that test tube racks can hold test tubes upright since they do have a round bottom. And some test tube racks have a feature like this white one here, where you can use them to dry. So once you're done with your experiment and you've cleaned up all your equipment, you can put your test tube on the rod and let it dry overnight.